dangerous out there.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this was swarming with dead. They're each alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Bruno, the road to the base is blocked. Is there another way in?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Oh, how awful. Who did this? We have arrived at the compound, but still no sign of Troy. That must mean he's inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Found the turret! This will be most useful.
Thank you.
paying off. We can't get into the base. These blast doors are not budging.
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Hmm.
Oh, yes. There must be some fluid left in these old broken tanks. We can get it from those.
Here.
The doors are open. Entering the base now. Bruno, there are bodies here. Members of Dr. Schweiger's science group. They did not die in this way.
And Schweiger!
Schweiger was here!
You mustn't be too far behind him now. Onwards, subito! Of the hailstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Thank you.
It's another of Dr. Schweiger's assistants. That's not a good sign. Another of Dr. Schweiger's assistants. Oh, another dead assistant. All this needless death. Ah, the power's out here too. There must be another circuit breaker somewhere. Engineer. Thank you. that didn't do it. There must be another to find.
Thank you.
Thermite set. Holding my position. Yeah.
once again. As you know, my kid, I came here to gather data on the impending hailstorm. But like as this is, we cannot allow the storm to remain active for long. For this reason, I have prepared a countermeasure. I call it the Arcane Bomb. The materials needed to create this weapon are all in the research lab ahead. I have left instructions for its assembly with my assistant, Carlos. And so I ask this. Aid my assistant and complete the Arcane Bomb. It is of vital importance. There is no time. I must go online.
Good old Schweiger. Always a stickler for the... Hey, Bruno. We've not found the doctor, but he's left the recording again. Apparently, we can make a bomb in the lab to destroy the hailstorm.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.
Okay, booting a bomb. I can do this. Just need to find Schweiger's assistant.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Yes, we're the reinforcement. Hello, is Dr. Schweiger there with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find three firing components and attach them to the core.
You want me to build a bomb? Okay, I'll do it. I can do this. I think I found a component.
While inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Oh. Okay, the components are in. Is that it? Is it done?
Plus 9. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Okay, I think it's calibrating.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that. Creepers have found us! I've pushed the button, but nothing's happening.
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Finish to release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
And how do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
Testing lab. Affirmative. Heading there now. Biofuel loaded. Time for the final infusion. Then the bomb is done.
Thank you.
Now, all that's left is to take our warhead and attach it to a missile. Hit blast doors and I'll open them up for you.
Okay, copy that. Back
doors. Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
What? That's a lot of death.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
I'll be there just as soon as I can. Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
Don't you know? The doctor, he went to the site to measure the terminal frequencies, but the hell tower, it appeared right on top.
No, Bruno, are you there? It's Dr. Schweiger, he's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can't do this. I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Copy that, Carlos. Stay safe. Not giving up!
Activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area, so make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire at it.
I won't let the dead get near it. Okay, this is it. I'm ready.
Dead alert! Here they come! Hold your positions and defend that bomb! those things alive.
Copy that. Heading to the launch pad. Okay, it started. How long before it fires?
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch. What's that noise?
It's the Horde! They're everywhere! We must launch before they get to the bomb.
No, wait, hesitate. Kill it. Just hold the line and prepare to fire.
Affirmative. Holding position. Creeper!
That's it! Calibration complete! Fire when ready!
Let this be the end.